Hello friends, today we are going to learn the difference between prepositions and conjunctions. So let's see the differences between preposition and conjunction. So first of all, the preposition, they describe the position, time or direction of something. And prepositions are used before noun or pronoun. So one example we have here, he returned to Delhi after a week. So after here is a preposition. So because a week is here a noun. Whereas conjunction is a word that joins or connect two sentences or group of words or phrases or clauses. So they are the joining words or connecting words. That's why it is also known as connectors, because it connects different sentences or two sentences or phrases or the clauses. So here we have one example. We went away after they had left. So here after is used as a conjunction because it is connecting two sentences. We went away is one sentence, they had left. So these two sentences are connected with the word after. So here after is used as a conjunction. Now let's see some of the words that are used in both preposition and for conjunctions. So those words are for, before, since, till and so on. So let's deal first for. So for is used for both prepositions and conjunctions. So now let's see in a sentence. So first example, the sun will not rise for an hour. So this sentence tells about the time of rising the sun. So here for is used as preposition. So here we have an hour is noun. So we know that prepositions are used before noun or pronoun. So here an hour is a noun and before noun we have used preposition for. Next sentence, my friends brought a nice gift for me. So here for is used as the preposition because me is pronoun. So prepositions are used before noun or pronoun. So here me is a pronoun and we have used before pronoun for, and that's why for is here used as preposition. Whereas this sentence, I go to park daily for I like the fresh air there. So here for is used as conjunction. It is connecting two sentences. I go to park daily is one sentence. I like the fresh air there. So these two sentences are connected by the conjunction for. Next we have before. Before also is a word which is used for both prepositions and conjunctions. So now let's see in a sentence. The sun will rise before 7 o'clock. So before 7 o'clock. So before here used as prepositions. 7 o'clock is noun. So before noun we are using the preposition before. Second sentence, he came before the appointed time. So here again before is used as the prepositions. Whereas the third sentence, he went away before I came. So here this before is used as conjunctions. because it is connecting two sentences here. So he went away before I came. So here before is used as the conjunctions. Next word, since and but, also used for both prepositions and conjunctions. So now let's see in a sentence. So first, I have not seen him since last month. So here, since is used as the prepositions. Then second, since he was unwell, he could not write the test. So since. So here it is used as the conjunction. Next one, but. Just see, none but the brave deserve that fare. So here but is used as the prepositions, whereas in this sentence, we tried hard but did not succeed. So here but is used as conjunctions. Next word is till and after. So till and after also is used for both prepositions and conjunctions. So let's see the use of till and after in a sentence. So first one, never put off till tomorrow what you can do today. So here till is used as a prepositions, whereas in second sentence, do not start till jab tak I gave the word. So here till is used as conjunction. Even after also is used as conjunction as well as preposition. So let's see in sentence. He went after them. So here after is used as preposition, whereas she felt happy after the police had gone. So after is used here as a conjunction. So these are the some of the words that are used in preposition as well as in conjunction. That's why often we are confused whether this particular word is used as prepositions or a conjunctions. So hope this confusion is clear to you. So remember, the prepositions are used before a noun or pronoun, and it indicates about the time, place, directions and so on. Whereas conjunctions are the connecting words that connects or joins between two sentences or group of words or phrases or the clauses. So that way you can distinguish between prepositions and conjunctions.